Hello guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Now today, Tranmere Rovers Legends take on Wirral Radio at Camelheads on Saturday the 19th of May 2018. All donations go to charity, so it is all for a good cause. And here are some of the Tranmere Rovers Legends which will hopefully be playing today. So, you know, there are some which I recognise, for example, Steve McNulty, of course, the current captain for Tranmere Rovers. Well, that's if he's still there next season, as we did get promoted to the EFL, which is unbelievable. I know Danny Holmes, Baggy, Andy Robinson. I used to love Andy Robinson. He was a great player. And, of course, Cole Stockton, Jose Baxter and Gary Taylor Fletcher. So, it's going to be a good game. Scott is going to go for a 5-4 win to Tranmere Rovers Legends. But anyway, that's enough from me. Let's head off to the match. Broken along, I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, we're searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.
Shadows in the atmosphere, charting the stratosphere, yeah. I prayed for you and kept you near, in hopes you'd chase away my fears. I'm on my own, you made it so, and now I'm chasing nightmares through the night. I used to run with you through the great big leaves, laugh at you when you laugh at me. Hope for us because I believe.
Have a shot.
Oh. ball, Steve.
It was described as classic, but I couldn't move.
Oh.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
So we're back for Wirral Radio FC. It's the Rovers Legends 3, Wirral Radio FC 1. And just one more.
Come on, Adam.
Adam is skillful.
Yes, Adam.
Come on, it's me!
Oh my save.
Give me a break, come on.
You know what I'm in?
No shot! Oh!
That's it.
Full time, Tranmere Legends 6, Wirral Radio FC 1. It was really good to see, you know, some of the legends play, and most of them do still have it in them, including Andy Robinson, Ryan Lowe, and Ryan Lowe still plays, I think he still plays for Bury, so, you know, they were all very good players. Now, I'll be honest with you, it should have been about 17-1, because their keeper had an outstanding game, he played unbelievable, so I think Tranmere should sign him up. Played very well, as you saw. But anyway, if you're new, please subscribe. I'm on 296 subscribers at the moment. So can we, by the end of this video, get me to 300 subscribers? It'll really mean a lot to me. But anyway, if you're new, please subscribe. And of course, till next time, goodbye.